Frank sent us. Did you bring a horse for me?
Well, looks like we're shy of one horse.
You brought
What are we gonna do with this one, Fred?
Now that you've called me by name.
Thank you.
Please unload it.
Last night, you see, in this world, there's two kinds of people, my friend. Those with loaded guns, and those who dig. You dig.
Where?
There's no name here either. You see, that's what Bill Carson told me. The great one, unknown, represented our extent.
Well, of mine, what draws my admiration? What is that which gives me joy?
Dave!
Baseball. A man stands alone at a plate. This is the time for what? For individual achievement. There he stands alone. But in the field, what? Part of a team.
Teamwork.
Looks, throws, catches, hustles, part of one big team. Bats himself to live long day. Babe Ruth, Ty Cobb, and so on. This team don't feel. What is he? Follow me? No one. Sunny day, stands are full of fans. What does he have to say? I'm going out there for myself. But I get nowhere unless the team wins.
Team.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Taking a bath.
Well, that's great. Would you be so kind as to tell her I'm here?
Hey, Ma.
What's your name and unit?
It's right here. You got a beef. What is it?
How did you know I had a gun?
What do you want, a free lesson in police work? Are you okay, pal?
Had a rough day on the job.
Huh. Are you going home now?
I was about to.
Well, then, you just fulfilled the first rule of law enforcement. Make sure when your shift is over, you go home alive. Here endeth the lesson.
Thank you.
Rodrigo is the lady.
to sleep in the cold until the rescue team finds it. What can we do? What can we do? Whether we make it or not, we can't let the thing freeze again.